Hi guys, so today I will be showing you how to build this working Lego revolving door. I just need to take this apart and show you how to build it. Okay. I will just show you the pieces that you need, and then you can pause the video to see what you need. For these window pieces, these pieces that I'm just placing down is just for the base of it. So this spinner piece, if you don't have it, that's okay. You can use another piece, so let's take a look at how to build it. So we're first going to start with the base. We're going to take this one and then the round one of this, and we're going to place them in the middle, and then we're going to take our spinner piece, place it straight in the middle of our platform, and then we're going to take two of these, like, grill pieces, and then two of these tiles, and then two of these long skinny tiles. And then we're going to take all of our door pieces, our window pieces. Place them all around here. The first one should look like either an L or a backwards L. That there, and then that right there. That's the spinning mechanism. And then you're gonna take two of your, we could put this to the side for right now. And then you're gonna take your disc piece and put two of your 2x2 bricks, and then put it on right here. It's kind of hard. I'm just gonna put it sideways. I got it on. And that's how you make a Lego revolving door.